Homicide investigations are underway after a woman was found dead in a wheelie bin in Buckley in regional Victoria around midday Saturday. The body identified as Point Cook mother Sweta Madagani. Police believe the perpetrator was known to her and may have fled overseas. Sweta's neighbours remember her fondly.
She was talking about making a WhatsApp group for neighbourhood so we can keep in touch. She was just a lovely person. And she was a fantastic mom.